The Undergraduate Research Internship Programme offers Collingwood students the chance to work alongside world-leading professors, academics and experts in their field. The interns receive a donor-funded stipend throughout their internship. This financial support is crucial because it makes the programme accessible to all Collingwood students.
Academically, I've honed my skills as a law student to criticise, to analyse the law in more depth and to be able to summarise judgments that run into hundreds of pages and three bullet points. And that is a very crucial skill that a lawyer must have.
I would say that this programme really offers students an opportunity to pursue their academic aspirations beyond the curriculum. I think it's key for the undergraduates to find something about themselves, whether they like what they're doing. In my case, I would say that it has helped me decide that I really want to go into academia. It was something I had not really considered, but it has helped me decide that yes, this is exactly what I want to do.
My advisor has been doing this for over 40 years. He knows basically everything about Poland. This allows me to kind of broaden the horizon about what I know about human influence, the environment. From this project, I understand that even starting from the Stone Age onwards, people have already been destroying the environment.
It's great to have this kind of community here in Collingwood. So getting this kind of interaction with your peers, even though we've got different research interests, is very interesting because you get different people from different backgrounds, and that also teaches you something about what different research areas can do and how they bridge people together.